In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday.
We're back in Silent Hill. Silent Hill 2 is finally out. I remember playing this a long time ago. Oh, hi, officer. Details are really crazy.
Could you really be in this town?
That voice actor. Okay, chills already. I think I have goosebumps just from this being back.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
It's an impressive intro. I'm just looking at everything. It just looks so cool. sound is so good. I've only played a few of the Silent Games. I haven't played 3, 4. Trying to leave something on there. It's running back now. I haven't played the Wii version. I played a little of the PS Vita version. I did Silent Hill Homecoming, all the endings on every difficulty. Silent Hill 2 I did. Downpour I did. PT. I started 3 and I started 4. I never finished. It's really dark in here. I think that gets some lightning. One sync. I love how the mirror works. A lot of games don't do that. I remember when I first played this game. Doing this. Like the nostalgia's really hitting me. So I'm probably gonna do like 30-minute videos. This is gonna be a long series. It'll be 30 or an hour. I don't know if I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna see how much I can get done. So many good remakes. Resident Evil 4, Dead Space, now this.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But... I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No. Believe you, it's just... I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for... someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Voice acting is so good. Such a great intro. Silent Hill Ranch. Damn, how muddy it this is. This would be awful to run through. God, it sounds. Town to get the window fixed. Spare keys in the drawer.
Okay. Hello? Anyone in here?
I love if they remastered the first Silent Hill as well, because I only played a little bit of that one, because I bought a PS1 and it died while I was playing it. I played for like 10 minutes or something.
What is this?
Hey, wait.
Find objects marked by a waterfall. These are objects or traversals you can move. Random syringe. Sure, I'll take that.
That
Parnelius. Neely's plan. Alright. So if I go down this road, let's take a right. And take a left. See what we're trying to exist, and I just take it out. Don't let alcohol shatter your life. Inspirational. It's just checking the glass durability. It's good. Alright. Oh, the clothes. There was a hole here. It's gone now. Sounds been here. Broken finder. Okay. Oh, I can move this. What's this thing? I don't know what got into him. He just started smashing the thing. Had to throw him out. He ran off, cried. He fixed everything. I gathered up what I could. Still haven't found one of the buttons. Half the record is still locked inside, but the other part's missing. Figure he must have taken it. Come to think of it, he did run towards Groovy. Anyway, maybe go check up on him, see if he's alright. He lives over at Saul by the pharmacy apartment. No. Okay. Oh, I thought I can't use the broken vinyl for a key. Jukebox. So groovy music. Jagger came in the other day, drunken in tears, had half a record with him, kept yelling, "We gotta fix it somehow." I was willing to do it just to shut him up. So I got up to get the glue from the cabinet, then he realized he only had one half, so he ran out. Can't do much about the record. Maybe ask around at Neely's next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. If it's hard, you can buy them. Back to Neon's. So I need a butt. Check. Here's 0 to 4013. Took almost 2 hours, so I think that's coming. You will see sooner or later. You will see. Oh, that's ominous. Okay. Oh, the apartments. That's probably where I'll find it. Oh. Oh, soda cane. Hello? Anything in the happy bar? Hi, yes, can I get, I'll get, an A set. I think that looks pretty good. Plain, or just cheese and pickle, and that's good for me. Make that a meal as well if you can. Oh, yeah, large. Oh, you need help with back in the function? Oh, okay. I'll get that for you just in a second. We have a slight change in management here. Oh, we're out of supplies. Oh, sorry, we ran out. Oh no, really? That sucks. Okay, well, have a good one. Sorry about your friend. Oh, I can crawl under. It's so tough to see, but good idea. Another syringe. Just throw that in my pocket. Stompies. Green Pharmacy. Hey, can you hand me that? You see that thing on the counter? Five left his keys, so leak from upstairs, gotta check it out. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna go do maintenance work. Pharmacy. Wow, that's a lot of monies. Another syringe. How many syringes do I have in my pocket now? Good job, you can count. I'm proud of you. Hello. Apartment 5. going down there. Sound like great. Oh no, I broke everything. And then she came and washed it all away. It all started to make sense again. It's this place. I can't fight it. Gotta get my head straight. Quick stop at Texan. Then we're go. Now we can head back to the bar. So I think that'll be the end of the first video. I am so happy to be back in Silent Hill. Like, the whole atmosphere of this is so good. The sound is good. The voice acting is great so far. The visuals, everything is so good. Yeah, I'm really loving this. But yeah, that was part one. I'll definitely be doing more parts and getting through this whole game and then playing on hard difficulties and experiencing this whole game. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed.
Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.